A common question my patients ask me is on the linea nigra. That is the pigment change that can develop around the second trimester for most ladies. It's vertical. It runs kind of the length of the abdomen, sometimes even around the belly button. It's actually from a pigment change that occurs naturally during pregnancy, and it's there in that location mainly because the abdominal muscles are separating slightly. That will usually be there throughout your pregnancy, and then usually will go away in your postpartum time. Usually in about 6 weeks is the average. Some people can have it last for up to a year, but it should fade, and it's very normal and natural to see that.